Hi everyone, I am Ganesh Bhaviskar. Today I am telling you the information gas welding plan. One of the most commonly used application of acetylene gas is oxyacetylene welding. Oxy welding or gas welding. The oxyacetylene welding process is a combination of oxygen and acetylene gas in the approach ratio to provide a high temperature flame in fire. The process uses fuel gases and oxygen to weld and cut metals respectively. The oxygen acetylene welding was developed by French engineers Edmond Fouché and Charles Picardin 1903. Pure oxygen is instead of air is employed to enhance the flame temperature to let localized melted of the workpiece. The material, for example, steel MS. In a room environment, the acetylene and oxygen flame burns at about 300-500 Celsius degree. See in this figure, two cylinder are there. The oxygen cylinder painted with black and regulator meter gauge, pressure gauge. Acetylene cylinder is a maroon and meter gauge, pressure gauge and regulators. And acetylene hose pipe in red and oxygen hose pipe in black and needle valves and torch. Safety precaution: apron, shoes, goggle, etc. and tools, lighter, key, goggle, hand gloves. Thank you.